Street to the Skies, No Limit is an autobiography of her book, of her life, revealing the strong woman behind the business, her journey to becoming the change she wanted to see. The Entrepreneur's Workbook that is also available here, authored by Crystal, became an official college textbook that is used at the University of North Texas at Dallas and sold at the Follett College bookstores in August of 2018. Crystal has worked with several judges in the Dallas County courthouses and has mentored youth and adults. Over the past several years, Crystal has been featured in several magazines internationally, has been interviewed on hundreds of radio show programs, both online and syndicated broadcast. Target Evolution most successful program is the Teen Biz Camp at Houston Community College and Trailblaze Stores. The program and unique stores for teen entrepreneurs has been featured on several local media outlets such as Great Day Houston, CW39, The Morning Dose, Fox 26 News, HCTV, Houston Chronicle, Voyage Dallas, and Startup Grind. The Teen Biz Camp is currently the number one after-school summer youth entrepreneur program in Texas and is currently expanding nationally with future plans to open 5 more stores and in the next 3 years. Please welcome Crystal Victoria.
All right, so first of all, I know we hot in here, so we gonna rush this on. I'm a person of very few words, but the first thing I wanna say, and I'm a social distance back here, is thank you all for being here. Being an educator means that those that you teach are with you for a lifetime. We are here to serve the youth, and that's our only purpose, is to make sure that our kids have an opportunity in the 21st century and they have the skills necessary to be successful. I'm really grateful to be a part of this and to have led such an awesome endeavor. I have to say thank you to my team as Mary Cruz store manager. Also, we have to say thank you to Amy Miller, who is the store manager of our Houston store. She's not here tonight, but I got to shout out Amy. She's amazing. We have a world-class team, some of the hardest working people here for the kids. So I'm grateful. And without further ado, let's get on to the reason we're here tonight and cut this ribbon so that we can all mingle and you can purchase and buy products from our store and our youth. Tell everybody that you know, support Trailblaze, and support our youth entrepreneurs. And yes, share the word, share the word. We're getting ready to have another Teen Biz Camp. If you guys know a kid that is interested and that would love an opportunity to have their products in our stores, please let us know. And next month. So second week in January. Teen Biz Camp, second week of January. So again, thank you all for being here tonight. And let me get all the kids, we getting ready to line up because this week.
Everybody come get
all my students, come get a pair of scissors.
I know that voice. You're an urban specialist guy, right?
Yeah, man. It's an OG right here.
Right on.
No, she had to get good. You know. So, I'm going to be all of you.
All right, we can all go to the outside of the store. We're going to line up and cut this ribbon. Merry Christmas, kids. All right. Can I get 2 people to volunteer?
Does anybody else need scissors that we didn't get?
Everybody got scissors?
Yes. One person on this side.
And you got scissors,
one person on this side. Line it on up. Take it out.
We can't.
We're sorry. If you're a student, sorry, don't push it.
Yeah, thank you. We want to see their faces. Here she come. Yeah, without Mama, we wouldn't have Crystal.